Yes, I did buy myself a McLaren 570S for my birthday. Boys and girls, thanks for watching. I appreciate. Welcome to my channel. Please subscribe and hit the like button. You know, it's free. There's no cost about it. So don't worry about any cost. Just do it. Anyway, yeah, I bought a 570S in 2018 for my birthday. So this was a long time story was coming. I was looking for 570, and then I looked at some places, and I went to a dealer in Newport Beach, not the Newport Beach McLaren. I went to Newport Beach Maserati, which they had one, and I asked the guy, can I test drive it? It was a used one. I had like about 700-800 miles. But I said, no, you need to buy it to test drive it. What the heck? Buy it to test drive it. That doesn't work. Anyway, so I went to Newport Beach. I dealt with the guy there, test drove it without, I mean, the guy just handed me the key, said, just go, come back a couple of hours, it's cool. So we went on test drove it. I didn't like the way that car was. I mean, the interior, exterior, I wanted lots of carbon fiber. So I ended up buying it, carbon fiber version, fully carbon fiber from McLaren of San Francisco. They treat me really good. I paid $190,000 tax, license, everything delivered to my shop. It turned out to be $210,000 exact amount. So it came in. It was a good, nice looking car, but it's just kind of a tight for a guy like me with a big belly. So I drove it for like about a couple of hundred miles. The car had 150 miles. I went up to like, I think 650 something miles. And everybody keeps saying, this is a baby McLaren. This is a baby McLaren. What the hell is a baby McLaren? Is there an adult McLaren and a baby McLaren? So that's kind of put me in a, you know, just got into my brain. And me being that stupid, yes, stupid, that's the right word to put in here. That stupid, I kind of said, oh shit. Let me see what I'm gonna do. So then I got to the trap. I mean, for getting a 720S, which is a daddy McLaren. So this was a baby McLaren. Then I switched it to daddy McLaren. And that transaction in reality cost me 40 G. So I paid like about 400 miles for $40,000 loss. These are the stupidest thing I've done, you know. I'm not so proud of it. I'm trying to learn and just not to do it again if I can. But it's just a very bad weakness I have. And I make lots of spontaneous decisions about cars. Cars are like wow. When I see a car, I'm like, holy shit. I gotta have it. But recently, I try not to go to any dealer. Don't look at any cars outside. Nothing like that. So I hope you guys enjoy my little 3 minutes story for tonight. Have a good night. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. Hit the like button. Subscribe. It's free. And have a good night. Enjoy your Sunday.